It's always good to see international football, isn't it, Alan?
It is. And listen, as a player, when you're playing for your country, it's always a huge match. And whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day. Number two,
Mario. Today's main game for you from the World Cup here in Russia. It is Russia against United States. It's an international fixture here, Alan, that'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country.
And we pause now for the national anthems. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager, for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
This is the team announced by the United States today. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
At last, after all the build-up, the game starts. Kaczynski. He's coming forward with some danger. USA ball, it's their throw. Brooks. Pulisic. Good interception. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Yuri Zhirkov. On to the attack now. And the shot goal! Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in, too.
Golovin. Kaczynski. Samedov. Mario Fernandez. Zobnin. Samedov. Run it back with an interception. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Zobny. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Well, that's good defending. Wood. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. It's a corner.
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
Corner swung in, defended well.
Kaczynski, Golovin,
return pass. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on.
Mario Fernandes.
Time to get the ball in. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Spotted that well and intercepted. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch.
It's Yedlin. On the attack here. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Zobny.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Read the play well to intercept.
Good vision here. In on the goalkeeper. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Samedov.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And they get it away. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Kaczynski.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Kaczynski.
Yuri Zhirkov. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And they've cut it out. Jozy Altidore.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Put into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Well, here comes the support. Bonnet has to clear it. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Kaczynski.
Samedov. He clears the danger.
Mario Fernandes.
And now he's looking for some support. Put in from the wide area.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. To say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Kutepov.
Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. United States on the attack. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Well, that is half-time and the score is 0-0 here. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive after the break.
Golovin. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Slipping it through. In with a chance. So that means it's a corner now.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Well, it's a chance burn that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Corner swung in. Good defensive clearance there.
On to the attack now.
Tim Howard makes the save, one of his easier ones. Mario Fernandez. And the referee lets them go on.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Golovin.
Zrodny. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's got it away. And that's what you have to do.
Well, we've got a substitution now.
Yuri Zhirkov. That's good support play from his teammates. That's an excellent cross.
Well, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Getting forward well as a team now. He's held the ball up well there. He's got his shot off now. Good work by the goalkeeper. Golovin. That shot's blocked very quickly. Good defending.
Christian Pulisic.
Michael Bradley. On the attack here. Looking for teammates in the middle. How did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
put the corner in the middle.
Well, that's good defending. USA's ball, it's their throw. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Johnson, Bradley, and there is some backup for him in this position.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Mario Fernandez.
Yuri Zhirkov.
Mario Fernandez.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Kutepov. Zobnin.
Now that's a throw. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player.
Samedov.
Delivered into the box. And they get it away. Jozy Altidore.
Zobnin.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, he's cleared the danger. Pink Dempsey.
Kutepov.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
The throw for the USA. We are going to see a substitution now.
Michael Bradley. Pulisic.
Here's Johnson. Shots on here. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Now the USA have got a corner and they'll load the penalty area.
He's put in the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner.
And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
There's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Swung in from the corner.
In with a chance.
Samedov.
Zrobny.
Now here's a chance to take the lead. Save, and what a time to make it in such a tight game.
Well, he's kept his team in it, and who knows, they might go up the other end now and score the winner.
USA ready to make a switch.
In goes the corner. Attacking now.
Mario Fernandez,
trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away by the defender.
Jagger.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And they've cut it out. Dempsey.
Played in the clear. Turned aside there by the keeper.
And the 90 minutes are up now, and the whistle goes, it's still level.